Okay, so we stayed. The sun is going down now. We got about 6 hours in on the flat work. This is the Bluestone lower platform, and this is the Bluestone upper platform. Totally completed. Just waiting for the stones to set up, and I will come back and grout them. Now, the spacing that I left them, because the stones were irregular, I tried to leave 3/4 of an inch gap. Sometimes you see them wander in at 1/2 inch. Sometimes you see them wander in at 5/8. That's because all blue stones are cut a little bit irregular. So I'll touch those up with a mini Makita grinder, and we'll try to true up the corners as best we can. And then we'll grout them up. Now, once this is all grouted, we're going to wait at least 28 days for the mortar to harden so that we can place a gel that will fill the mortar with gel and remove the air. That way there'll be no penetration of any type of water going into it to create any sort of hydraulic situation from expansion that will pop the mortar joints or move the bluestones. So we're going to, in the spring, have to help them with that, because the 28 days is really based at a 70 degree temperature, and given that it's 35 to 40 right now on average, that's going to put us into springtime before that's kind of ready. So we'll come in, we'll high pressure hose everything, touch it all up, and then gel it. Tomorrow we'll finish up the treads up on the top, as you see right there. We got two to do, and we'll finish up these treads over here. Then we're off to the other set of steps that are over there, going down the other 8. We'll field stone up the side of those to tie them into the landscaping, and tomorrow we're going to put in this blue stone walkway right here. So until tomorrow, I will talk to you then. Bye-bye.